Hello friend, in this video we are going to learn slicing in the array. The slicing in the NumPy array is the way to extract the range of element from an array. Slicing in the array is performed in the same way as it performed in Python list. Let's consider one example here. For that purpose, I'm going to import NumPy as np and then I write a equal to np dot array. Then I'm going to pass here some elements 1, 2. This is my first row from my array. Then I write 3, 4. This is my second row, and I write here 5, 6. Now here I'm going to print the a of 0, 1, and again here I'm going to print a of 2, 0. So let's check what happened here. I'm going to run my cell. Now it is to be observed that at 0th row I'm going to second first value, that is 2. Okay, and here I'm going to consider my second row, that is this one, and I'm going to select 0th element, that is 5. So in this program we are going to perform the slicing operation in the array, which is same as the list in Python.